it on their heads like they're an animal. And you know me, I only shit in bowls. I am a toilet bowl guy till I die. And I am a bidet. My asshole is clean and a fucking whistle. You could play a tune through my asshole. It's that fucking clean. Try to walk in their shoes for a moment. You're smelly. You're shitting in boxes. You're always moving. And you know I hate moving. And then at the end of the day, all you want to do is lie down. Maybe rub one out. Think about your girl back home. And then what happens? No smog. Royal Army. That you love. That sucks. So what's the message of the day today, folks? Do not be a nomad in Kiran. And you know what the sad part is? Some of us don't even take our civilization for granted. I mean, let's take Shogi for example. This dude lives in a house.
Feel pinched, Ajay. Keep destroying their trucks. Rob them of supplies the way they robbed us.
Never hurt me.
Your head is mine.
Oh, just I'm telling you.
Find out who did this!
They said they were going to smuggle in some more Shangri Lager. It's been 2 weeks. 2 whole weeks.
Thank you.
assured Bugador and taken care of Noor. I have to admit, I'm very impressed. With half the fortresses under our control, it's severely limited Pagan's ability to counterattack.